So in this first video, all we'll be doing is creating an account. So head to scratch.mit.edu. Up in the top right, we'll click on Join Scratch. Here, you can create a unique username and then choose an easy to remember password. You can use the same one that you use at school for your birthday. Then select Australia, when you were born. I have to scroll down a little bit further than you. And then with your email, you can use your personal email or your school email. All right, and then we can get started.